a little problem with our square dancing. Last year they were on that side and we were on this side, and the guy's been really nice. A couple things he's asked. First of all, he's supposed to have one at 3 o'clock, and he's moved his back to even 3:30 today, but I told him we try to get it to 3:15, so if we can get out of here as quick as we can. We're gonna try to stop at 3 and get out as quick as we can so we can start. And the other
thing is, gonna be on the other side today.
Just today, but then otherwise they'll be in here after today. So we need to try to get as quick as we can to get out of here at 3 o'clock. And then also, this is Delta Dawn.
See?
Delta Dawn.
Thank you.
So please sing along with the chorus.
Just a young boy in a tent for one day. Never had they seen you.
one for you, John.
Get tractor son.
Go speak. Apple A, I love you because. I love you because you understand me. Every single thing I try to do, you're always there to lend a helping hand, dear. I love you most of all because you're you.
Somebody else, you hold your team.
Oh, Ain't got no money, ain't got no home, ain't got no time, call my home. I'm satisfied, there's nothing to do. And some red, white, and
gentleman this morning. And he was talking about being some places and doing some things that he shouldn't have been doing when he was younger. This song kind of goes back that way. I doubt anybody in this crowd at our age, over the age of 40 or something like that, can look back on your life and think about the wasted years you had and how foolish it's been. Wasted years, the key of G.
Wasted years, wasted years, oh how foolish, as you walk on in darkness and fear.
Oh, my God. to you, babe. Smoke this down. Last night, all alone in a bar room, met a guy with a dream in his hand. He gave me golden eyes, his snow white hair, and his smile that a girl understands.
Thank you.
Okay, well.
All right, so what do you do? Hey, give me.
Oh,
30 out there.
Oh,
Let's churches.
In G.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome to join us on the chorus. EFC, the chimes of time.